Hey guys, welcome to our channel. Other operator and supervisor exam question and answer part 15. For ideal read, set video speed at 1.25x, then watch it. Okay, let's start. Question number 221. One type of computer that could be used in an enrollment center is? Options are option A, laptop, option B, mainframe, option D, C, palm top, option D, mini computer. And answer is option A, laptop. Then move on to question number 222. A laptop includes LCD display, keyboard, CD or DVD drive. D, all of above. And answer is option D, all of above. Keep like, share our channel and subscribe our channel. Okay, move on to question number 223. A laptop functions like a desktop computer. Option A, true. Option B, false. And answer is option A, true. Keep subscribe click on subscribe karon ebong like and share mathe karon motivation milibo emti emti agu agu video ko jabe. Okay, let's move on to question number 224. What is printed on the printer on successfully completing the enrollment of a resident? Answer are option A, acknowledgement slip, option B, daily report, option C, application form, option D, consent letter. And answer is option A, acknowledgement slip, and option D, consent letter. Then move on to question number 225. CD stands for option A, computer disk, option B, cartridge device, option C, compact disc, option D, circular disc. And answer is option C, compact disc. Then move on to question number 226. DVD stands for digital video disc or digital versatile disc. And answer is true or false. Answer is true. Then move on to question number 227. DVD can store much more data than CD. True or false? Answer is true. Then move on to question number 228. The storage capacity of normal DVD is option A, 1 GB, option B, 2 GB, option C, 3.8 GB, option D, 4.7 GB. And answer is option D, 4.7 GB. Then move on to question number 229. An example of a data storage device with a USB interface is option A, pencil drive, option B, pen drive, option C, whiteboard marker drive, option D, none of the above. And answer is option B, pen drive. Then move on to question number 230. We can copy file to and from the pen drive just like copying to a hard disk drive. Options are option A, true, option B, false. And answer is option A, true. Please keep like and share our channel. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you guys. Keep subscribe our channel, like and share. If you are watching it us at Facebook, then like our page. If you are watching it YouTube, then subscribe our channel, like and share. Thank you guys.